Thank you. Welcome all, students, family, friends, and loved ones, to the commencement ceremony for the 2014 graduate degree recipients from the Pratt School of Engineering. First, I would like to recognize our graduates. Would you all please stand so that your friends, family, and supporters can acknowledge you? Thank you. Thank you. I compliment you on your decision to continue your education. Beyond the intrinsic value of new knowledge enriching your life, your higher degrees will open doors for you to more significant and fulfilling careers. As a fellow holder of advanced professional degrees, let me be the first to address you as true colleagues. Welcome to the profession. Next, would all of the spouses, parents, brothers, sisters, grandparents, family, and friends of the graduates stand and be recognized for the roles you have played in helping the graduates reach this significant milestone in their lives. The return on contributions and sacrifices you have made to enable your loved ones to reach their fullest potential are apparent today and are appreciated forever. Please stand. So finally, it's Mother's Day, as has been noted in the main ceremony, and I do want to recognize the mothers here, and I thought I would share with you a Mother's Day story that I heard recently. This is about a conversation between a mother and a son, and the son says to the mother, I don't feel like going to school today. And the mother says, well, you have to go to school. And the son says, you know, why do I have to go to school? I don't feel like it and I don't want to. And the mother says, well, first of all, education is very important. It's your responsibility. And besides, you're 56 and you're the dean. Now, fortunately, Duke is such a wonderful place to come to every day. This sort of conversation doesn't occur very often, but I hope it hasn't occurred at your house. All right, take a look around. How classic is this place and this moment? The grandeur and tradition of Duke Chapel lends the perfect air of solemnity and joyousness to this occasion. Solemn, because this is serious stuff, the jumping off point for the next stage of your lives. Joyous, because we are celebrating together your accomplishments. Solemn, because we will miss you. Joyous, because of all that lies ahead of you. During your time here, I know that Pratt has helped shape who you are, changed you, enriched you, made you an engineer, a better engineer, a better person. But just as importantly, your time here has had an indelible effect on Pratt. The school as a whole has benefited from your persistence, your innovative insights into research, your nurturing and mentoring of our undergrads and other members of your classes and labs. For the entire Pratt community, I want to thank you for all of your contributions. On many occasions, visiting faculty speakers have told me after their talks how impressed they were with the high level of knowledge of our grad students and the insightful questions that you asked. One visitor referred to you as emerging engineering rock stars, and if there was ever a time when we needed engineering rock stars, it is now. The world is desperate for innovative approaches to a host of grand challenges. The world needs you to reverse engineer the brain and overcome disabilities of dementia and trauma, to secure the nation's electrical and internet grids, to design educational software that learns as well as teaches, getting better with every use. The world needs you to form new business ventures with novel approaches to detecting and treating disease or remediating environmental toxins. The world needs you to engineer solutions to complex societal problems like ensuring criminal justice while protecting privacy. We also need to have some fun. Pratt students are pretty good at that, so engineer us some of that too, if you will, please. We need you to engineer machines and methods that dazzle our senses and enhance what we can sense. The world needs you in academia to create new knowledge and ensure it gets passed on to the next generation of engineers. The world needs engineers like you because there are 7 billion dreams now that on the planet that need doing. During your time here, some longer than others, you delve deeply into issues that fired your passions. Each one of you challenged your intellect and learned how to progress from seemingly unsolvable problems to solutions and how to turn ideas into reality. If we have done our jobs right, you can move forward with confidence and determination. No matter what path you follow after leaving this campus, you've already added to the world's knowledge and your own, and of that you should be proud, as should everyone who stood with you. It is a great accomplishment. Let me carry the rock star metaphor one step further. Later today, the undergraduate class of 2014 will receive their diplomas in Cameron Indoor Stadium, where so many heroes of basketball have been celebrated. That prompted me to think about something Coach K said to his basketball team about getting better as a team. I'd like to paraphrase it now and make it about you, the heroes of our Pratt School of Engineering. It goes like this. He said something, and I'd paraphrase, if you have the capability to make the world better, you have an obligation to make the world better. I know your Duke education has given you that capability, so I think you can fill in the rest of that statement. So go out and become the rock stars and heroes we know you will be. Congratulations and good luck to each one of you. We can't wait to see what you do next. Congratulations, graduates. Thank you, and let's hand out some diplomas. Okay, before we just start the presentation of the diplomas, Dr. Fan Yuan, Professor and Director of Master's Studies, will present the Duke BME Excellence in MS Studies Award.
Good morning. It's my great pleasure to announce the Award for Biomedical Engineering Excellence in Master of Science Award. This year we have two recipients. One of them is Joseph Lee, the other one is Gautam Mecca. Congratulations. Let's give them a round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would now like to introduce Dr. Monty Reichert, Associate Dean for Diversity and PhD Education, who will read the names of those candidates receiving their degrees today by department.
Good afternoon. So, shall we begin? Call forth BME, please. Please line up. Let's just line them up. We will begin with the distribution of diplomas for the Master of Science and Doctor of Philosophy degrees in Biomedical Engineering. Will those degree recipients please come forward to receive your diplomas? Vibhav Agarwal. Lisa Servilla. Dayron Koshak. Joseph Lee. Lin Ying Lee. Shen Jiang Lee. Mei Ling Liao. Elizabeth Lorden. Sweta Mani. Guo Tom Mika. Ratul Mukherjee. Sandra Nakasone. Sharmila Yadav. Ji Sun Park. Lauren Polstein. Kimani Rafi. Brittany Stokes. Cindy Chang. Stephanie Jia Yi Chu. Jonathan Cranford. Joshua Doherty. Peter Ift. Alexandria Jansen. Alexandria Marchi. Matthew Novak. David Osterhout. Okay. Will the Masters of Science and Doctor of Philosophy degree recipients in Electrical and Computer Engineering now come forward to receive your diplomas. Ying Chen. Lanston D'Souza. Jia Yu Gong. Zi Cheng Hu Yang. Jin. Shi Jin. Tian Yi Ma. Yu Hua Mai. Jing Xuan Ren. Alriza Sa Manye. Shi Zhe Shen. Wen Xin Shi. Jia Nan Wang. Meng Di Wang. Ran Wang. Kang Ji Wu. Yang Yang. Wei Yan Yin. Kang Yi Zhang. Yi Fan Zhang. Yi Chuan Zhao. Xin Zhao. Yu Ting Zhu. Sarah Duran. Blake Heckman. Alexander Kato. Kato, excuse me. Ma Luo. Ryan McCormick. Vin Nguyen. Akshay Raut. Stuart Thomas. Zhao Yan Yin. Jason Yu. Lingbo Li. Okay. Will the Masters of Science and Doctor of Philosophy degree recipients in Civil and Environmental Engineering now come forward to receive your diplomas? Lauren Lohman. Ali Mohammed Mirza. Wenbo Shi. Wen Ji Wang. Bo Ya Yin. Charles Francois Du La Wan. Ray Guo. Philip Scott Harvey Jr. Ryan Michael Holtzum. Xiaoming Sun. Ashley Ann Danley Thompson. Temesjin Marcos Kindo. Will the Masters of Science and Doctor of Philosophy degree recipients in Mechanical Engineering and Materials Science come forward now to receive your diplomas. Justin Kraft. Jeremy Hockman. Kunstondi Shami. Logan Shoup. Shiva Ziai. Zachary Ballard. Greg Forder Aro. Lou Gao. Okay. Clark Mac Chihi. Please join me in congratulating our 2014 Masters of Science and Doctor of Philosophy graduates in engineering. I'd now like to ask the front rows to rise for the graduate recessional.